old Ariel 350 from 1947. Been here a while and now going to go home and be replaced by a Panther 650 when the owner comes. Full of that.